So this is Squidward's shadow. Yes, Squidward, laugh a little bit into my ears. Let's play this beautiful game. Looks very good at already. And it's very loud too. Okay.
Oh, what a good night's sleep to start this beautiful day.
Okay.
What a beautiful morning to start the day at the Krusty Krab.
Okay. Whoa, SpongeBob can like jump really really high. Like Okay, so what's going on, huh? How's it going? You fool or right or some or anything else too? Okay. Can't open any doors, it looks like. Or here. And there's only one door open, so okay. Some interesting looking bones, an evil spatula, and a key that I just picked up. Nice. Can't open this door. Shouldn't this be the toilet? Maybe I'm wrong, but shouldn't this be the toilet actually, and not just the second door? I don't know. Who cares? Let's go into Mr. Krabs' office. There he is.
Hello! You're finally here, SpongeBob! I was waiting for you to tell you something.
What's going on, Mr. Krab?
Squidward should be here, but he's still not here. I called him several times, but he didn't answer. Same for Patrick. I want you to go and check if Patrick is home and come back to tell me about him.
Nice AI-generated voice, dude. Leave the Krusty Krab and go to the... Oh, Mr. Krabs, you look so beautiful. And I'm very tiny. It seems. Well, let's go to... let's go to Squidward or whoever I have to go. Oh, go to Patrick. Okay. Can I like run or something? Doesn't look like I can. I mean, I don't really know where I have to go, actually. I'm not that familiar with Bikini Bottom to know the way from the Krusty Krab to the SpongeBob house. Flying Dutchman's graveyard. Well, can't go over there. What's this house? I mean, I wish he could walk a little bit faster. Okay, there's just everywhere invisible walls. So I guess the invisible walls will guide my way. Kelp forest. These like different hub zones or something? I don't know. Jeez. Move it down. A police station. Fountain? What's this? Is that Bull Mountain or something like that? No, I don't care. What's that over there? Entering rock bottom. Okay. There's not a whole lot going on right now. Okay. What's that?
Patrick! Who could have killed you? Oh, we'll find him and you will pay! I have to tell Mr. Crab about this.
Mr. Crab. I have to tell Mr. Crab about this. And now I have to walk all the way. Oh no. I mean, if he could run at least, then I wouldn't complain. Nice game. Can I walk through it? Yup, I... No, I can't actually. Can I go home? Just go back to sleep, SpongeBob. It's the best thing you can do in this situation. So I'm gonna walk very slowly back to Mr. Krabs. Because that's what I'll do with my life. Yep. Any minute now. Any minute. Okay, we're finally back. What's going on? Okay. He's just sitting there eating his burger. He doesn't care. He doesn't give a fuck about anything. Yep. Oh no, not Mr. Krabs. Hello game. What's going on? Can't do anything. I'm pressing E all over Mr. Krabs and nothing is happening. Can I pick up the spatula? Nope. Is there anything I can do? Oh, it's boarded up now. So what are we doing now? Like, come on, I'm stuck. I have no clue. What to do? This game isn't very fun, to be honest. No. Oh, okay. Poor. But I had to play the entire game again. Hello game. Please do something. I need to find the exit. Now it worked for some reason. Press E to open. What's that? Like, Bubba, what's going on here? I didn't know the Krusty Krab was this big. Actually. Huh, flashlight. Nice. I wouldn't mind some running shoes though, so I could learn, you know, like sprint and stuff. That would be pretty nice. And I can't even jump anymore. And why is the red color glowing like that? Everything is pretty weird in this game, I gotta say. Can't go in there. Press E. Oh no. 666666666. Oh no, game, please. Now the mouse is on the screen. At least for me it is. I don't know if it's for you too. But for me the mouse is on the screen now. At least it's locked in, so can't press anything accidentally. And I found a key. But I need a... I mean, is there anything I can open with that key? Can't open this door. Oh, there is something. But I can't open it up actually. So I have to question if this game actually is functional, you know. Press E to open. Maybe I'd retry. I don't know. Let's retry, you know. Get that flashlight again. Anything in this room? Nope. Let's go over there. And pick up the key again. What's up? Maybe this time I can open that funny box. Well, it doesn't look like I can open this box. Boof, 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 boof. Can I open this door now? Nope. I mean, I don't know. 666. 1, 2, 3, 4. How do I remove the wrong? Oh no. You know, I actually think I'm good on this game. I don't want to play this anymore. I don't care. Fuck this game. Horrible game. Squidward Shadow, don't play this game. That's all I'm gonna tell you. Squidward Shadow is a horrible game. And it wasted 16 minutes of my life. Well, that's it.